This video shows the simplicity of setting a tool for the X offset in alpha mode. First thing, choose the tool to set. In our case, tool 2. Set the machine going. Turn a small diameter. Wind the tool away in Z only. Stop the machine. Measure the diameter. Press the X value. Picture of a micrometer on a diameter. Type in the diameter you've just measured. 48.63. Input hard key. This will also set the geometry offsets in the CNC side and the manual guide side.